to talk about Eight Bastion. This is an old building, and this property having a 19 standard rooms, separate swimming pool and restaurant. Usually we are serving the Dutch root menu. Dutch root menu actually a fusion of Dutch, Indian and Keralite. So our best attraction of this Eight Bastion Hotel is the pleasant stay and the cuisine. So we are looking forward for the future plan to start a VOC bar. The bar license also will get it soon. And most of our clients are from Europe. Major from France, Italy, Germany, Australia and even US. Clients are from these areas, especially they have a long circuit in South India. Finally, everybody like to visit Cochin to explore, know the culture, history of Cochin, and maybe minimum 2 days they are in Cochin. We are providing a cycle tour, locally they can free on coast, and a tuk-tuk, you know, the auto rickshaw tour also we are arranging. So because of the Matanjali roads are very narrow, so the travel by auto rickshaw is more interesting. And nearby the visible places, David Hall, the art gallery, also managed by CJ Church, St. Francis Church also nearby, Dutch Palace, VOC Gate, and Jewish Synagogue, Spice Market, these all lot. These are the main attraction.
Okay.
People who are coming here. The hotel also offering a cooking demonstration, that also happening once in a while. That means an extra cost if somebody they want to pay, they can do it this. So the recent reviews all doing, we are the best route of culinary and accommodation and service.